Good morning, Team McAuliffe. Today is Tuesday, September 22nd, 2020, and we will now begin our day together with morning announcements. Please stand quietly and respectfully for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. We will now have a moment of silence to think about what we are going to do to make our day peaceful and happy for ourselves and everyone we encounter. So we have no Team McAuliffe birthdays today. I do hope that everyone enjoyed reading The Invisible String yesterday, and that you learned that no matter if you are learning online or learning in person, you are all part of Team McAuliffe, and we all have an invisible string that connects us, and it can be represented by your bracelet just like mine. And I hope that everybody is logging The Invisible String as one of the books that you've read before September 23rd, which is Wednesday, so that we can hit 5,000 books. And me and Miss Carenti will get slimed. The good and exciting news is that yesterday we reached over 1,000 books. In fact, we reached 1,310 books logged yesterday. So if you've been keeping track on paper at home, make sure that you bring those in and give them to your teacher before Wednesday. And if you have books to log online, make sure that you do that as well. We want to hit that 5,000 book mark before Wednesday so that we can make the sliming happen at our assembly on Friday. I think that's all of our announcements today. Remember, McAuliffe students are stars. That means we strive to do our best. We take responsibility. We're always positive and kind, and we respect ourselves and others. If everybody remembers to be a star today, then we're going to have a terrific Tuesday. Have a great day, McAuliffe School.